Hey, sorry to bother you again.
It's all right. Wasn't doing much anyway. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm just, learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
What?
It's, yeah, not really that interesting. I'm hoping it'll lead me to the kid.
Still searching, then.
Yeah, I think I'm really close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Bye. This again. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. He's badly mutilated. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Someone right in the corner. That's what it is. Come here, boy. It's you. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Your hands are trembling even now. The boy will die. He has to die. Such is her will.
No, I...
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.
Thank you.
He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Creepy. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. Gives me the creeps. Come here, boy.
creepy.
You there, Psycho? Hey, I want to talk. So you're just gonna ignore me now. Hey, Sicko, I want to talk. Come here, I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? Come in. I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there?
And off you go, straight into the lion's den.
What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Here, boy. Fog.
Ellis, I know you're there. I know you can hear me. But do you really want to mess with me, Ellis? Don't you remember what's at stake here? The kid.
Come in. I need to ask
you
something.
Why don't you remind him?
Hey, are you there? Come in. I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? Come in. I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? Come in. I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? Come in. I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? I need to ask you something. Hey, are you there? Coward!
You're being careless, Ellis. not a death wish, Ellis.
You're being careless, Ellis.